I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Look at that blue sky. This is the camera down in Papillion. The Cobalt Credit Union down near the Shadow Lake Town Center, currently 93 with calm winds, but the air has gotten drier. The dew point is now at 54, so it's not as muggy as it was the last couple of days. Certainly yesterday, dew points were up in the mid-60s, but it's still hot. It's 93 in Omaha, 91 Fremont, 92 in Takaima. You see those dew points mostly in the 50s from Omaha northward, so it feels a little bit better, just a light little northeast breeze now. Storm Prediction Center says there's a slight risk of severe storms west and southwest of the Omaha metro for tonight. And then Thursday, mostly northeast of Omaha in the evening, large hail, damaging winds, and maybe a couple of isolated tornadoes. Let me walk you through this evening at least. We're all clear at the present time. And then you see the thunderstorms come down into northeast Nebraska. And because the air is kind of dry here, I think they're going to weaken as they move southeastward here. But still, some rumbles of thunder a possibility, a few lightning strikes and a few downpours, and then it's out of here as we head into early on Thursday. Thursday should have a fair amount of sunshine again, dry weather conditions, but late in the day, there'll be a front northeast of us, and we could see some storms develop here near or northeast of the metro, and then tracking southeastward into western Iowa. So while quiet in the Omaha area with sunny skies, it's hot. And then just northwest of us, you see the scattered thunderstorms that have gotten going here across South Dakota. These initial ones are probably going to weaken as they come southeastward, but more forming out here have a chance of getting into some of our western counties later tonight. That's why this slight risk area is so large, as stuff will track down at the southeast. Other storms develop along I-70 from Kansas City to St. Louis. And then Thursday, the risk a little farther northeast, but still pretty close to us. And even Friday, can't completely rule out a shower or a thunderstorm. And all these timings are most likely in the evening or nighttime hours. Partly cloudy tonight. Some chance we get a shower or a thunderstorm to get down to the Omaha metro. 91 for Thursday, another hot day. The impact icon mainly for Thursday evening. Scattered thunderstorms, perhaps some strong ones, at least especially the northeast half of our viewing area. Hey, check out my full 7-day on KETV.com.